Proxmox. Three steps to create a Windows 11 virtual machine on Proxmox. 1. Download required ISOs. Windows Virt IO drivers. Using the ISOs, download the latest stable Windows 11 ISO. Go to the Microsoft homepage and download the latest version. Next, upload those files to Proxmox. Upload each file. Upload. Continue uploading the remaining file. Windows 11 ISO. Upload. Complete upload of two ISO files. Step 2, create a new Windows 11 virtual machine on Proxmox. Windows 11. Next, OS, Windows 11 ISO, Microsoft Windows. Add additional for Virt IO drivers. Windows Virt IO drivers, ISO image. Next, EFI storage, local LVM, TPM storage. Local LVM. Version 2. Add TPM. Next. Disks. Disk size. Virt IO block. Disk size. 64. Discard. Enable. Next. CPU. 4. Memory. 4 gigabytes. Network. Virt IO. Next. Finish. Virtual machine creation complete. Set boot order. Start from Windows 11 ISO. Drag and drop to change boot order. Disable network boot. OK. Step 3, post-installation steps. Full screen. Start now. Previous version of setup. As you can see, the installer doesn't detect the hard drive. It's time to load the drivers. Virt IO Windows. AMD 64. Windows 11. OK. Red Hat Virt IO SCSI controller. Next. Hard drive detected. You continue installing Windows 11 as just like on a physical computer. You use the Shift plus F10 key combination. A command prompt window appears. You use the command above to install Windows 11 with a local account. Enter. I don't have internet. After the installation is complete, you will see that the virtual machine has no internet. Therefore, you install the network driver. 64-bit. Next, you will see your virtual machine connected to the internet. These are three steps to create a Windows 11 virtual machine on Proxmox. Thank you for watching. Good luck.